Hi everyone, I am back again with a mini album. This is the first time that I've made a landscape oriented mini album. It's a super cute size. It is 6 by 9, or rather 6 1/4 by 9, 8 3/4. So the pages are 6 by 8 1/2. The spine is 3 inches, and these are both same albums because I made it for my niece, so they want everything similar except for stickers here and there. One thing that I wanted to show here was that I love putting glitter on certain key elements of the paper to highlight them. So I hope it catches the light here. I have put it in the hair, the rose here, butterflies here to the rose. The beautiful paper. This is the Floral Symphony collection from Dress My Craft, and I have paired it with Magnolia's collection from Dress My Craft again, because that is what my cousin wanted. Her brief was that she wants to make it into a yearbook, hence the landscape orientation. This is based on the tutorial by Rosa Kelly. I love her tutorials, and she is the reason why I actually came into mini albums. So this has 5 pages, and this inner cover is a pocket where you could put a lot of photo mats. And this is a 4 by 3 tag. Again, this is a tuck spot, but you don't really need it. You can put a small picture, but I don't really think it's necessary. And this is a cute little flower that I found this collection. So it goes very well with the shimmer and the white color. And this is another tag which acts as a tuck spot, and I've used organza lace. They are sheer and shimmery and super cute. And the first page opens up like this. This is a tiny tag with numbers on them, so you could use it as a date or some favorite number and put a picture according to the number that you've highlighted. Sky's the limit on what you do. And this is the second page. So this is the Magnolia's, Floral Symphony collection, and this is the Magnolia's collection. This opens up like this. I have used this sentiment die cut, and I have put stamps. I have used different elements in this paper, this album. This opens up and down both ways. I have put a sticker here. It says do what you love, and this again is a die cut, and which acts as a tuck spot and a journaling spot. This again is a tuck spot, and it's a small little tag with 2 hearts that I have collaged. This is a vertical pocket. You can put a lot of things inside. It's quite spacious, roomy, and it is, this one is a 4x3 card put on cardstock, and this is a accordion fold I think booklet you can call, held by magnet. This is a belly band, but in the belt form, so it opens up both ways. This is die cut that I've used, and I have again put my Mod Podge shimmer on it to give it a slight shimmery look. And this opens up like so, and it has, this page is this way, so you can have 8 pictures and a big picture here, 5x7. Lots of room. Though this album looks tiny, there is room for lots of pictures. This page I have dedicated to friend of the year, sort of, where you can put your, she'll put probably her daughter's friend's pictures here. My best friend, so probably the best friend picture gets highlighted here, and all other friends here. This is our die cut again. This has lace closure, and this is accordion fold. I think this would have gone out of the frame. So anyways, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 8 and 16 pictures go in these 2 booklets, and a big 5x7 here. I have kept it, I have not covered this because obviously pictures will go, and I did not want to add to the bulk of the album. I am sorry for that. Something is cooking in my kitchen, so I will put this later. And then this is the next cover. I have kept this plain. You can highlight, she'll highlight probably my niece, your best photograph of the year, or doing some activity that she loves. Again, flowers here to embellish. This page opens up like so. I've put a "You Are My Sunshine" stamp over here, and dream stamp is not very clear. I messed up, I think. But this is a beautiful page. I would want to put the various activities that the child has done during the year in the yearbook. You know, dreams, the different aspirations that they have during the year. She can probably highlight those pictures here. This is again a plain paper with a die cut. Love sentiment. I have adhered it. I have not kept it open, but there is plenty space here to put in your pictures. And finally, this is the inner cover. It says, "Congratulations, your world just got a little brighter." And so this is for your graduation, where you have excelled in the year, and good luck for the next year. And it is simple waterfall, double waterfall. And so it will hold 12 pictures. And this is hooray. So graduation pictures can go in here. Tiny thumbnail pictures can also go in here. I'm so sorry for the interruption, but this is the time I got to record my album. Anyways, I hope you all like it. It's a super cute size, very handy for young girls because they are 4 and 7 now. So thanks for watching. Bye bye.